Oh my God, Dolly Hughes, you're actually on time. You better watch out, or I'm gonna expect you to be on time every day.
Yeah, Mr. Davis.
Okay, now that everybody's here, I'm going to hand out the test from last week. If you didn't do well in the exam, you might want to start studying. It's going to be on the final. Okay, today we're going to talk about the Cold War. Anybody familiar with President Kennedy? Anybody familiar with Russia? They're the topics we're going to talk about today. And later on, when we get into this more in depth. Going to be late for your next class.
Sorry, Mr. Davis.
Don't be late tomorrow, Dolly.
I won't.
She will. It's always two steps forward, three steps back with her.
Hey, why?
Sorry.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Those drawings are really cool.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Are they for something in particular?
Okay, so there's this character, and her name's Flygirl, and she will save everyone in this town.